Non-slip white bath mat with updated PVC backing, keeps the rug securely in place for added safety. Soft bath mat for bathroom, plush and thick, relieve pressure and fatigue on your feet, provides a comfortably plush place to stand and keep floors dry. White bathroom rugs with highly absorbent plush tufts across the entire surface soak up water fast, dries quickly for supreme comfort from one use to the next. Hand wash advice for long use or machine washable with low in cold water, gently tumble dry on low setting or hang to dry. Shaggy white bath rug for use outside of shower, tub, sink, or vanity. Simple and classic design adds an elegant look to your bathroom. Also perfect for kitchen and bedroom. Super softness. The extra soft bath mat made of the thick and cozy chenille microfiber material, disperse pressure of your feet and make your feet surrounded by thousands of microfiber noodle shags to get extra softness. Extra absorbent. The microfiber surface of super absorbent bath mat quickly soaks up amount of water and keeps it contained. Its water absorption is 2 to 2.5 times. Non-slip backing. This bath mats are made with hot melt adhesive spraying on the back of the rug to prevent slipping, helps keep mats in place for safety, preventing you from slipping when stepping out of the shower or bath. Hand wash and wash advise. Hand wash advice for long use or machine wash separately in cold water, gently tumble dry on low setting or hang to dry. Top reviews from the United States. The perfect rug. I was looking for a white runner rug for both my kitchen and bath that was non-slip. This is the one. The test would be the first wash. This is a thick rug. Washed it in warm with spray and wash spot treatment, even though it says to hand wash. Okay, we'll do delicate next time. I chose to do it at night so I could hang it to dry for the next day use. One stray piece of pile in the washer, hung it to dry. Held its shape but is still damp, we'll hang it outdoors when it warms up as we are unheated in the house to keep cool. What is unique is the rubber backing is mesh that is stitched and attached around the perimeter, so presumably it can dry quicker all the way through. The looks of the rug, beautiful. And oh my gosh, it feels so good to step on. I just shook it out for the first few weeks and have only had to wash one of three. The stain on it came right out. I am over the moon for this rug. We'll be purchasing a backup for the kitchen in case I spill something on it that won't come out, but hey, barbecue sauce came out. Would give it 10 stars if I could. I love chenille, but the non-slip was always the issue.